This man has a very unique spiritual practice of only eating potato. This is Aloo Baba, and he has eaten nothing but Aloo for the past 60 years.
Aloo Baba. It's written. Aloo Baba.
In India, spirituality comes in many forms, and Aloo Baba is just one unique expression. He chose to only eat potato as a way to gain some mastery over his mind. And in this episode, we take a tour of his temple, and he explains the benefits of only eating potato and the importance of meditation. And overall, we just get to learn more about the life of this interesting man that only eats Aloo. So right now we are in a little, we're in like a, looks like a village or something outside of Pushkar in Rajasthan. And there's this mandir here that's like kind of in the middle of nowhere. And this guy right here that's walking towards us, this is Aloo Baba. And Aloo Baba eats nothing but potato. Yeah, he looks fit, right?
Could you imagine this is, or maybe this is him?
Namaste ji. Ram Ram. Okay. America se. America se. Angrezi bolte hain?
Thora
thora.
Aap Hindi bolte
thora? No, thora thora.
Thora thora.
Aloo Baba hai. Aloo Baba, kidna age?
79.
And kidna time eating Aloo only?
Many years.
Many years?
Yeah, 59 years.
59 years, only potato?
Only potato.
Nothing else? No. Why only potato?
Potato everywhere possible.
Hmm?
Potato everywhere possible.
Everywhere possible.
Every time possible. Yeah? Control, eating control. One eating, one thing. Yeah, much choice, much power. He good, he no eat. One time, two time eat. The other, he choice, he no good. Other eat. Yeah? Mm. One eating to just one thing.
Easy.
Easy. Control.
It's for sadhana?
Sadhana. Yoga, meditate.
In same mandir, only here?
Here 25 years. Before to be all India traveling, me no mandir.
Achha.
Once a day, or how many times you eat? Once a day?
Two times.
Yeah. Morning and?
And how many potatoes?
No counting. Hungry me. Jitna bhook lagta hai, kha leta hoon main.
Do you cook them? Cooking?
Yeah, boy.
Oh, more than 15 years.
Only Aloo. Nothing else. Only Aloo.
कुछ भी नहीं है बेटी control के लिए अब आलू तो हर जगह मिल सकता है अब आपन control के लिए बाकी कोई ऐसा
किस चीज का control
दिमाग को control खाने पीने के लिए control का
सारे control होते
भाई आप अगर खाने से control है तो आपकी हर इच्छा ही control हो गया ना बेटी नहीं तो फिर हर तरफ दिमाग जाएगा
हाँ ये खाना है वो खाना
ये खाना है
You eat only 15 years, only Aloo. 50.
A long journey. Very long journey. Hai dimag, just mind. Mind control, everything control. Sab hai ki nahi beta?
Bilkul correct.
Dimag control hai, apne ichhaon ka to ant nahi hai.
Ant nahi hai.
Yeah, much choice, much problem. Life, yeah? Choice, no control.
Yeah.
No problem control.
Baba is very friendly. Baba welcomes like anything. Your house now. Go.
Okay.
Very nice. Very nice.
Namaste. Kaise ji? Sab theek? Ji, is there a murti? This is what I was saying again, how they build these temples around caves and rocks. So here in India, you'll find also, like, a lot of the times they build these temples around rocks like this or caves, and they're usually like this, like they'll say, like, this represents Hanuman, or, you know, they see these different deities encompassed in the rocks and make an offering for it. And it's very common to see temples built with on top of these rocks or on top of caves. Is something I've noticed while traveling India.
You know what is this?
Duni.
Yeah, so this is Havan Kund.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Baba, whenever he wants to do Havan, he wants to worship God, he wants to pray for God, he will use this. He will sit here around with all the goods needed in this Puja Havan will be started from here only then. These are all Israeli works. Israeli people come, they sit, they chill, they draw, they go.
Israel, no, Baba. For Baba,
yes.
Aloo Baba.
50% Israel.
In Israel, just say Aloo Baba.
And they know him.
They'll help you.
Okay, that's funny.
Only you say Aloo Baba.
So these are the small, small case. Baba, go inside, meditate. Sit for some time, come back.
Please come.
No, Baba, it's not here.
Oh, what are you doing? This is Nevla. This
oh,
one.
What is that? I've never seen it before.
In Hindi, we say it, Nevla. He fights with snakes. He can kill snakes.
He's oh, like a... Oh, oh, it's gone.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mongoose. Yeah, that's
mongoose,
what we call it.
Yes, yes, yeah. Mongoose.
I didn't get it. It went to the crack.
Yeah, you fight so easily.
Yeah. Sundar hai.
Nice. Crazy. Oh my goodness, you are a pure Shiv Bhakt, I would say, yes. Can I touch it?
Yeah.
Wow. It's all shading.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wow, Ganesha.
Ganesha.
Oh wow.
Super.
Super. Worldwide, India is the famous
Mission. Worldwide. Worldwide, Hindu
all
worldwide.
World in famous in Hindus.
Yeah. Bhagavans. And you're from Pushkar originally?
No, I'm from Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh.
Oh, Gwalior. I've been Gwalior many times.
Gwalior?
Yeah.
How come?
I have a Baba friend in Gwalior.
Yo, I saw that video also and yeah. I swear because of that Baba I came to know you.
With Krishnadas.
Yeah, yeah, you know Krishnadas.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a big fan and he also sung for me many times.
Yeah.
And the guru of mine from Krishnadas, he's like all guru touching, getting in touch with them.
Yeah.
So I could meet him once also.
This Baba.
Shamsundaras Baba.
Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. He's near the Arun.
Yeah, near Arun village.
I have my home in Gwalior.
Yeah, I've not been to Gwalior a long time.
Please, let's go together.
Yeah, let's go. I like Gwalior. Gwalior. It's nice. The big Buddhas.
Gwalior is my place, sir. Like, please, I would love to welcome you any day. You wanna stay in my home.
I love MP. Gwalior MP, na?
Yeah, Madhya Pradesh. So I'm in Jaipur since last 6 years. I'm serving to Jaipur.
In your life, in your whole life, kidnap Aloo. In your whole life, in eating, how many? 1 million?
Me not counting. Me not counting.
100 lakh?
Me no. Well, sometime one, sometime two, three potato, sometime no eating, yeah?
Sometimes 100 potato.
No. 100, no. Sometime three, four, sometime.
If you look there, your WhatsApp, you.
Okay.
I'll let you do this in the Vatican. Get the spots.
YouTube.
I know it can seem silly to only eat potato as a spiritual practice for the rest of your life, but it actually makes sense. A commitment of any kind is ultimately a spiritual practice. How can we control our mind and our hearts without the basic disciplines of being able to control what we eat or to control the impulses within our urges? A very simple but powerful message from our Aloo Baba friend. For more videos like this of me in India, click subscribe or follow me on social media.
Fun looking me. Fun meditation. Yeah, eyes open, full.
Look at sun.
कोई नहीं कर सकता सर
उसको कोई इतनी देर देख नहीं सकता
यू कैन नॉट सी इट
आप नहीं देखते उसमें आंखें नहीं आती
दिस इज पावर
मॉर्निंग मॉर्निंग वेरी नाइस या नाउ फ्रॉम फुल हार्ट
टू हार्ट
मच हार्ट नाउ Morning, very nice. My Fourier Tata
Tata. Looks like
you can meditate. Fourier go.
Sun. You also woke up.
Sure, thank you.
Welcome.
This humility comes over.
Yes, yes.